Hey everybody, this is chapter 21, the Arkeyan Armory. If you missed the previous video, hopefully you watched the end of that and you noticed that you have to hit yes afterward or else you encounter the glitch in the Wii version.
But be warned, Skylander. Restoring power will also awaken the ancient Arkeyan defenses that have lain dormant for thousands of years.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon treasure.
Alrighty, so I did mention that the previous level and this one are my favorites in the game. This one is very cool too. The previous one had like a cool, like, almost futuristic, but like ancient design. I don't know how to describe it.
At last, it is time. After untold ages of darkness, light.
Okay, so yeah, this is one of the cool things about this one. It's looks really awesome. The environment is awesome.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in
okay,
this
so tech. Well, here's a story scroll. We'll switch afterward.
Long ago, the evil Arkeyan sorcerer kings who lived within dark cities deep underground met their doom. The free magicians of Skylands combined their strength to bind the royal city of Arkas in a vault of eternal sleep. All that remains of their decadent empire are their machines, toiling away in the darkness for all eternity.
Okay, so let's switch out to a different Skylander. Let's go with Drill Sergeant. Okay. The defense drone. If I remember right, if you destroy like the actual drone, like the other ones will either they'll just stop spawning. But they'll die. I mean, you have to finish them off too. That's what I meant to say. Alright, let's see where I'm at with his. Oh yeah, I haven't really done anything with him yet. Okay, more of these things. Oh, and these two. Ah, there's some stuff over here. Alright, oh. Almost everything. There we go. That part was crazy. Alright. Oh. Maybe even more to deal with down here. You know, it just is very unfortunate about that glitch because, like, between chapter 20 and 21 is, like, kind of when you want to upgrade to, you know, get prepared for 22, which is the one where you battle Chaos. No worries, we'll get to that afterward. Alright. Lots of enemies to deal with there, but they're gone. Let's hit this switch. Not yet. We'll do that in a moment. If I remember right, once you hop on that robot, like, you can't go back, so let's explore here a little bit before we actually do that. Alright. Yeah. Alright, switch out here to Trigger Happy. His, vault throw is a lot stronger than Drill Sergeant's like arm missile things. It's a very strong attack actually. It's not a vault, it's a pot of gold. I upgraded it, I forgot. Definitely want to upgrade it even farther. Okay. See where I'm at with him. Yeah, I haven't really done anything yet either. I don't know, I keep thinking I'm already on these upgrades, like, but, you know, since there's so many Skylanders, it's kind of hard to keep track of all of them. Oh! These were not here before. There we go. Got here. Alright, so let's hop in the machine.
Fear not, young portal master. I am still with you. Follow the commands to control the war machine's powerful weapons.
Alright. So this part is pretty interesting. Yeah, the A button, you fire your shots. Depending on your Skylander, it'll be different. It varies on element. So with tech, you shoot these cogs. Definitely shoot these enemies on the left here, those enemy types. Okay. Yeah, these guys are more dangerous. The flying ones, they're more easily dealt with. It takes just a shot. These other guys, it takes a few. You can punch them too. The only thing I don't like about this part is cool, but it just, it's very slow-paced, so. Especially if you get knocked out on the left side of the HP bar. If you get knocked out, then you have to start the whole thing over again. I think some enemies appear here somewhere. Oh yeah, here. Oh, I thought I got them. Okay. More of these. Also, I never noticed that you can actually see your Skylander on the top. I really never noticed that. That's cool. Yeah, now there's different colored ones here. So once we get out here, we actually have a different enemy type that we have to deal with. Okay, not yet. But yeah, we do have to fight him. Well, I'll let you guys see it. Jeez, these are like everywhere. That's the one thing, like, I don't want to happen. Like, I don't want to get, like, too low in HP. Just because of what we have to fight in a moment. There we go. Hey, for a lot of the enemies, sometimes you can spot them and shoot them before they even, like, know you're there. Which is kind of interesting, because, I mean, it's a big thing, so I'm sure it's loud. Kind of loud in the game, so. Yep, oh well. Okay. Yep, so when he's about to punch. The other thing is we're about to. Oh. Okay. That was a little bit easier than I remembered it. It was the first time I did that, and he actually knocked me out. Okay. Okay.
Behold, the eternal magic source. You will find the eternal magic source in the main vault at the center of our temple. In order to unlock the main vault, three switches must be activated in smaller vaults. These vaults will require a security key card. You will find the security key card somewhere in the lower level of our temple. Find it and bring it back to the main security panel.
Okay. So we need to activate all that stuff that he mentioned here. Stronger in this zone. Oh boy. Right. Gotta deal with four of these guys. Oops. I'm gonna try to keep my distance from them. Is that all of them? I guess it was, okay. Okay, and they're calling for air Skylanders again. Okay, that's fine. I'll use Lightning Rod.
Today's forecast, me!
Lots of these things here. That actually works really well against them. This does too. This is more for like quick shots from a distance. Actually, that's cool because it blocks the things they shoot at you. Oh, there's a soul gem down there.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Let's go back down this way. So I get that soul gem just in case I forget. Oh wait, no, this.
Behold, the eternal magic source. It is imperative that you now retrieve the security card. There.
Yeah, we can't get that yet. Let's Oops. Let me go back up there real quick. Just in case there's something here, because the destination is down there, so. If there's something here, I'll grab it beforehand. Nope, nothing. Just a dead end. Alrighty. Switch some magic. Who do I want to use for magic? I'll switch to Voodoo. Okay. Let's head down here. There's, as you saw, a lot of enemies hanging out, so actually maybe Voodoo wasn't a good idea. Well, I'll stick with him till he needs to be healed or something. Great. Those barriers are awesome. Alright, Oh, I didn't want to grab that pizza. Damn. I was trying to just grab that gem behind it. Switch back to air again? Okay. I've been spotted. See, these ones are annoying, because those flying guys, I mean, they're small, but they actually hurt you a little bit. There we go. Alright, before I grab the security key, let's get that soul gem before I completely forget about it. I'll grab that in a moment. But here's the soul gem for Voodooed. Alright, let's preview Voodooed. Okay, cool. I'm gonna switch to Dark Spyro. Just so I'm gonna get that upgrade before the final chapter. Or at least come close to it. Because I mentioned I need 2,700 treasure pieces, whatever.
Excellent. You have found the security card. Now bring it back to the security control panel.
Okay. Actually, because of that little cutscene, this respawned, so. I'll be very close to my goal here with Dark Spyro. Yeah. Oh, forgot about this area down here. There's actually another treasure chest, so I can grab that. Probably more than enough, honestly, for him. Alright. There's lava down there. I think you need a fire one to walk on that, so. Grab a couple of these things for some extra treasure. Yeah, I almost went up there and forgot about this area. Oops. I'm missing, yeah, a lot of stuff, so. Wait, no, you can't walk in the lava. Never mind.
You need an air sky to unlock this game.
Yeah, for some reason I thought you could. I mean, it really seemed like you can, but oh well. You usually can in the other levels. Okay, now that I need. Oh. Those weren't there before. Alright, well. Open up. Oh wait, I forgot. Yeah, hit the control tower. Okay. Need like a bomb for that. You know, I don't remember ever getting this. I think the first time I played this level, or in the first playthrough, like I couldn't figure out how to open that, but I kind of have to do that now. Okay. This intro takes a while just because he's just like standing there. Oh, this part, okay. This is like a little platforming part where you just have to go through the structure here. And when you get to the top, you get the. Or maybe not the top, but like when you get through it, you get the hat. Let's see what's over here. Oh, treasure. Oh, wait. Should probably open that as a different character. You know what? I haven't upgraded him in a while. Yeah. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade him. I need to do a lot of upgrading before the final chapter, so I might do that, like, off-screen. I've actually done a lot of the upgrading off-screen, just because it'd probably be boring to watch. Oh, almost fell off there. Oh, he didn't make it. Jeez. That sucks, because you have to go all the way around. Should probably get somebody who moves a little bit faster. I think it's funny how he talks. It's hilarious. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna switch to somebody who's a little bit faster with their movement. Use Dark Spyro. Okay. Yeah, he has better movement. Like, Double Trouble, he kind of floats around and he's very slow, so. I'd rather use, like, somebody who actually moves fast. I'm gonna do this when this gets a little closer. No! Oh man. Okay, I think you have to... Yeah, I didn't really realize it, but you have to time that so that when you jump on the platform, you land when it's like as it's moving closer towards you. Because when I did it at like the part where it was close towards you, but it was starting to move away. So I didn't quite make it. Do this all over again. There we go. And it's hard to see, that's why it's throwing me off. Jeez. Oh. There we go. Jeez. Alright, so at least this part we're safe from falling down there and having to go all the way around again. I think. Yeah, I think. Is there anything down here? Oh, no. Okay, I was just double checking to see if there was like something hidden down here. But if you do fall off, depending on where you are, it is a pain in the ass as well, because you have to go all the way around. I don't think this part is as bad, because there's no... Well, I didn't notice any jump pads, but... It's more about timing here. Well, actually, that was about timing before, too. Just no jump pads, I don't think. You know, I just noticed Dark Spyro's color scheme is, like, kind of off here. Maybe it's just the lighting or something, but he's supposed to have, like, dark... black skin and silver like horn spikes and tail tip. Yeah, I think it's just lighting. Yeah, that's a wizard hat. That's actually a cool hat. Okay, that's everything here. But now we have to what are we missing? Oops. Okay, the legendary treasure. And to get that, we need like a pickaxe. I gotta figure out where you find them.
Skylanders of the magic element.
This vault contains a switch. It can only be opened when the security system is deactivated.
Stronger in this zone.
All right. So maybe I should put in the the security key first. I I had no idea that these guys would show up. Well, actually, I shouldn't be surprised, because that would make accessing the magic thing too easy. Okay. I should switch out, because he's... he has a lot of gold already. Let's go with double trouble. I could pretty much just spam that in that corner. There we go. Oops.
Behold, the eternal magic source.
Alright, let's climb back up here. There's probably more enemies up here. Maybe?
This vault contains a switch. It can only be opened when the security system is deactivated.
Ah, jeez. I was trying to stop that before it got me. Alright, let's put in the security key so we can mess with these switches.
You have succeeded. Now deactivate the three switches within the smaller vaults.
Okay. Whoa. That was quick. So, I should expect a friend to pop up whenever I open one. Jeez, I should summon my friends then. Oh, two friends. Ouch. Okay, and the last one is at the bottom. No, I should switch him out. He has a lot of gold already. Let's go with Spyro. I really want to... Hey, I should have been using him a little bit more. See, he doesn't have much gold right now. Because once you upgrade to, like, the stronger charging attack, where, like, his horns get bigger, I guess, it's a very powerful attack. Not at that level yet. But there's three of them. Oh no, just two. Okay, alright. Before I do anything with that switch, I need to figure out how to get this.
The air element are stronger in this level.
Oh, that works! Okay. So... Alright, I had no idea. Yeah, I looked everywhere for a pickaxe or a bomb or something, but... yeah, you can't get one. So, hitting them with an Earth Skylander opens that up. Okay, glad I got that sorted out. Alright, so now we can hit the switch.
All switches are now unlocked. You may now retrieve the eternal magic source, the final component of the core of light.
Alrighty. Oh, wait. That, the dragon treasure, respawn. So I'm definitely getting on that. It's very useful. I mean, it's kind of like an exploit, really. Oversight. whatever you want to call it, but it's useful for getting extra gold. Alright, cool. Spyro was still a long way from getting that upgrade, though, unfortunately. Okay. So let's head up and grab the Eternal Magic Source.
Portal Master, you have retrieved the final element, the very essence of Skylanders, the Eternal Magic Source. The Cone of Light is reborn.
Shanks, you look, different somehow. Ah, what the? Are you kidding me? Plumshakes!
Master!
Plumshakes!
Master!
Plumshakes! Get us out of here! Full speed ahead! To the outlaw! My darkness! My beautiful darkness! Well, I'm not beaten yet!
We did it! Wowzers, the Core of Light finally assembled! Now a grateful Skylands thanks me again. And you are welcome. Boom!
Ugh, get over yourself. Things don't feel like they're, you know, done yet.
Oh, yeah. I see where you're going. That's because we haven't had our date yet. Double boom!
No, Callie is right. The Core of Light has saved Skylands from the darkness, but not from the Wrath of Kaos. Whatever weapon or power that he used to destroy the great machine before, we should assume that he could probably do it again. It's not over.
Hey, Hutt! Sounds like we've got a job to do. We're gonna take the fight to the enemy right where he lives, his home base, before he can launch a counterattack. The Core of Light has revealed his location in the Outlands. I have the intel report right here.
That's it? General Robot, I could positively kiss you!
At ease, soldier.
Quite right. Of course. Now that we know the location of Chaos's fortress, our Skylander can mount a final assault!
Yeah, but how do you plan on getting there?
Why, the Core of Light, of course! Are you ready to take on the evil Chaos and rid Skylands of him once and for all? Okay, I understand. You probably want to build up your strength before going into that evil place. Very wise.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon.
Talk to Hugo.
Okay, so yeah, next video we're actually gonna head for Chaos's lair and fight him once and for all. So, alright, the final chapter. Chapter 22 in the next video, and then after that we still have the four adventure packs. So Even after he's defeated, we still have those to go, and also the plan is to upload the heroic challenges after that. So, still plenty of more content to go. Hope you stick around, and thanks for watching.